Hello guys, welcome to MBA Pathshala. So guys, the session is on odd one out. So आज करने वाले हम लोग कुछ बहुत अच्छे questions odd one out पे. And as you have already seen the previous sessions of odd one out, so most of you already know the rules, the concepts. Okay, so let's get started with the very first question. So one by one read करते हैं. As you already realized that सीक्वेंसिंग बिल्कुल स्टार्टिंग में नहीं करनी होती क्योंकि सीक्वेंसिंग करने में लगता है टाइम. क्वेश्चंस आर प्रीटी मैनेजेबल एज फार एज ऑड वन आउट द कैटेगरी ऑफ क्वेश्चन गोज. ओके, सो बहुत बार आप जब सेंटेंसेस को पढ़ोगे तो उसी से आपको आइडिया लग जाएगा कि इनमें से कौन सा ऐसा ऑप्शन है जो सूट नहीं कर रहा. ठीक है, सो लेट्स सी इफ यू कैन वर्क आउट द आंसर. Food has the power to make or break you, wrote Amelia Freer in her 2014 bestseller Eat, Nourish, Glow. So guys, this statement is talking about the importance of food and food can make or break you. So ye ek statement hai jo 2014 ki ek bestseller book Eat, Nourish and Grow se li gayi hai. And the idea is that food is very important, it can make or break you. Okay, the name of the author is Amelia Freer. Okay, the government should lay greater emphasis on health and nutrition. So guys, this is presenting me with a angle ki government ko dhyan dena chahiye ki aap kya kha rahe ho. By giving up processed and convenience foods, margarine, yak, along with gluten and sugar, Freya claimed to have found the secret to looking younger and feeling healthier. So it looks like the discussion of the 2014 bestseller Eat, Nourish and Glow is continuing here. और मैसेज कुछ मोर और लेस वैसा ही है क्योंकि बुक नरिशमेंट के ऊपर है, फूड के ऊपर है. तो यहाँ पे भी यू हैव सेड द लाइक सम वेरी सिमिलर स्टेटमेंट्स दैट यू शुड गिव अप कन्वीनियंस फूड, प्रोसेस्ड फूड, ग्लूटेन गिव अप कर देनी चाहिए, शुगर गिव अप कर देनी चाहिए. सो ऑल इन ऑल ये भी बुक की ही बात चल रही है. हाउ यू कैन मेक योर फूड मोर हेल्दी उसकी बात चल रही है. ओके, सो कंटेक्स्ट ए और सी का तो सेम ही लग रहा है ना. Okay, perhaps the best known diet transformation story of all is that of Ella Mills. She used to be a model who was following free from diet seemed deeply aspirational. Okay, so in this case you have an example of this person who did some diet transformation. She is a model and then she was following फ्री फ्रॉम डाइट. फ्री फ्रॉम का मतलब वही जो आपने अभी सी ऑप्शन में बात की थी कि भाई यू शुड गिव अप कन्वीनियंस फूड, शुगर नहीं होनी चाहिए, ग्लूटेन नहीं होना चाहिए, है ना. दीज आर दी सॉर्ट ऑफ थिंग्स दैट मेक यू लुक यंगर. सो अगेन डी ऑप्शन इज ऑल्सो टॉकिंग अबाउट द इनिशिएटिव्स दैट यू कैन टेक इन ऑर्डर टू मेक योर सेल्फ हेल्दियर. एंड इन दिस केस दे हैव टेकन द स्पेसिफिक एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस पर्सन एला मिल्स. बट वी कैन सी कि ए ऑप्शन, सी ऑप्शन और डी ऑप्शन के अंदर मोर लेस बात वही है कि न्यूट्रिशन को आप कैसे रेगुलेट कर सकते हो सो दैट यू बिकम हेल्दियर, यू लुक यंगर. एंड लाइक द एंटायर डिस्कशन इज फोकस्ड ऑन व्हाट एन इंडिविजुअल कैन डू एज फार एज हिज और हर डाइट इज कंसर्न्ड, एज फार एज न्यूट्रिशन इज कंसर्न्ड, राइट. एवरी वेलनेस गुरु वर्थ हर सॉल्ट, वर्थ हर हिमालयन पिंक सॉल्ट, हैज अ स्टोरी ऑफ हाउ चेंजिंग व्हाट यू ईट कैन चेंज योर लाइफ. सो गाइस अगेन दिस इज रिलेटेड टू न्यूट्रिशन, द आइडिया बीइंग दैट if you can manage to change your diet you can change your life, and every wellness guru says the same thing. Okay, so which is the option that looks like a odd one out here. Okay, now if I see B option is looking like a perfect candidate for odd one out because B option is bringing in government. Ab yaar government ka yahan pe kya role hai, government kya karegi. Theek hai, baki ka discussion kya bol raha hai, that as an individual what are the changes you can make in order to look younger, in order to look healthier, become healthier. The rest of the discussion talks about a certain book that was again on nutrition. Okay, food is very important. What are the sort of food choices that you should make? Kaun si diet leni chahiye? Theek hai. Then example of how a person transformed his health by changing her diet. So, yahan pe government ka koi angle lag nahi raha. ठीक है, इफ आई लुक एट द बी ऑप्शन, इट्स नॉट द इंडिविजुअल हु इज मेकिंग डिसीजंस ऑन हेल्थ एंड न्यूट्रिशन, इट्स द गवर्नमेंट दैट हैज टू मेक डिसीजंस. सो दैट इज अ बिट ऑड बिकॉज इन रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंसेस द फोकस इज ऑन द इंडिविजुअल. ओके, सो यस आई कैन सेफली से बी ऑप्शन इज द ऑड वन आउट हियर. नाउ इफ आई गो बाय द सीक्वेंसिंग, Okay, the sequence would be EACD. Okay. Now you don't need to sequence, but if you want to double confirm it, which you won't have the time for in the actual exam, but this is how the sequence will look like. Okay. So you start with that with E option. Every wellness guru, author, Himalayan pink salt has a story of how changing what you eat can change your life. Then A option, food has the power to make or break you. Okay. So you can see, yaar, ye bilkul wo same logic chal raha hai. That how changing the diet can change your life, and then you emphasize that by making this statement from this book, 2014 bestseller, that food has the power to make or break you. So like, wo emphasize kar raha ki food kitna important hai. Then you talk about some more of the of what the book said. Same cheez hai. Amelia Freer ki aap yahan baat kar rahe ho, yahan pe bhi like you're like basically talking about the same book only. Okay, and how food can make or break you and all that. And then you talk about Ella Mills. Okay, and she was a model who transformed herself by following an aspirational diet that was free from all these things. Okay, so C or D can there be more or less connection hai, kyunki gluten, sugar, ye sab wo cheeze hain jinko aap give up kar sakte ho, and then once you give them up, you feel healthier, you feel younger. Okay, and D option is also talking about the same thing. Okay, so pretty easy question, I would say. Let's move on to the next question. Let's see. The creative process is the source of our happiness. We feel the joy of creative, daring, beautiful magic and the unexpected surprises that show up along the way. Okay, so creative process aapki happiness ke liye essential hai. We feel the joy of creating daring, beautiful magic and unexpected surprises. So जब आप कोई चीज क्रिएट करते हो, ठीक है, जो कि ब्यूटिफुल है, डेयरिंग है, ठीक है, मैजिकल है, then it becomes a source of happiness. Okay, and when you start the creative process, you don't start it with an intention that you want to become happy, but then once you start it, you realize that there are unexpected surprises. Unexpected surprises kya ho sakte hain? Why? Happiness, joy, the fact that you feel like, you know, really happy about the idea that you have created something different and all that, right? Okay. Importance of creativity, happiness connected to creativity. Let's look at the next option. Authors tend to display their craft with wordplay, figure of speech, and numerous rhetorical devices at their command. Now, B option is specifically about authors. It's not about creative process. That is one. And it talks about how authors can make use language to their advantage. So guys, if you see wordplay, figure of speech, rhetorical devices, ठीक है, ये सारी चीजें क्या हैं? ये सारी चीजें connected हैं language से. कि how you can, as an author, use language to your advantage to impress the readers. Okay, these are the sort of things that authors use so that their language becomes better and the books look impressive, right? Okay, so ye language se connected hai. C option pe aate hai, what makes a great piece of writing great is unwavering commitment to the craft, not the price. So yahan pe aap emphasize kar rahe ho ki great piece of writing ke liye na jo cheez important hoti hai wo ye ki aap us craft ko committed ho ki nahi ho. Ye nahi ki aap price ke liye kuch cheez likhna chahte ho. So it's like this. Sometimes we are motivated by the price and sometimes we are motivated just by the activity. So C option is saying ki, anyone who is an author should focus on the craft, that is the activity itself, to basically get inspiration or derive happiness rather than focusing on the price. D option, if the author is thinking about reviews and bestseller list while writing, the quality of his book declines. Okay, so if you can see, C or D ka connection hai, pata hai kaise? Kyunki dono mein baat same hi ho rahi hai, theek hai. ऐसा लग रहा है कि भाई जो सी ऑप्शन के अंदर जो डिस्कशन का जो एजेंडा है उसी से कनेक्टेड डी ऑप्शन का एजेंडा है, क्योंकि दोनों में जो मुद्दा है वो यही है कि अगर आप प्राइस के पीछे भागोगे, नाउ व्हाट कैन बी द प्राइस फॉर अ राइटर? ओके, हिज प्राइस कैन बी गेटिंग रिव्यूज, हिज बुक बींग पुट ऑन द बेस्ट सेलर्स लिस्ट. तो ये क्या है? ये बेसिकली ऑथर के हिसाब से एक प्राइस है. सो डी ऑप्शन कह रहा है कि भाई अगर आप प्राइस के पीछे भागोगे, इस चीज के पीछे भागोगे कि रिव्यूज अच्छे आ रहे हैं कि नहीं आ रहे, बेस्ट सेलर बन रही कि नहीं बन रही, तो आपकी बुक की क्वालिटी ना डिक्लाइन हो जाएगी. सो फोकस ऑन द आर्ट, फोकस ऑन द क्राफ्ट, नॉट ऑन द प्राइस. ओके, ई ऑप्शन देखते हैं. paradoxically, when we are excessively focused on potential rewards rather than creative process, the product suffers. Okay, so guys, the same thing. अगर आप रिवॉर्ड्स पे फोकस करोगे, क्रिएटिव प्रोसेस को इग्नोर करोगे, तो प्रोडक्ट आपका सफर करेगा. ठीक है, अब ये जो क्रिएटिव प्रोसेस वाला जो एंगल था, ठीक है, ये यहाँ पे भी आपने ओपन किया था ए ऑप्शन के अंदर, क्योंकि ए ऑप्शन में भी आपने सिमिलर बात बोली थी कि क्रिएटिव प्रोसेस अपने आप में हैप्पीनेस का सोर्स होता है. ठीक है, और अगर आप देखोगे तो ई ऑप्शन में ना ए ऑप्शन का एक कॉन्टिन्यूएशन है एक एक्स्ट्रा एंगल के साथ, कि अगर आप क्रिएटिव प्रोसेस पे फोकस ना करके रिवॉर्ड्स पे फोकस करते हो, तो रिवॉर्ड्स पे फोकस करने की वजह से आपका क्रिएटिव प्रोसेस खराब होता है. ठीक है, एंड यू कैन सी फॉर योरसेल्फ कि ए ऑप्शन में जो क्रिएटिव प्रोसेस की बात आपने जो स्टार्ट की, ठीक है, उसके अंदर once you add the dimension that you should not focus on the goals, then E option से D और C अपने आप connect हो रहे हैं, क्योंकि C और D option के अंदर भी जो मोटा मोटा जो broadly speaking जो बात हो रही है वो यही है कि focus on the craft not on the goals. Okay, so which is the odd one out here? Now if I look superficially, B option looks the perfect candidate for odd one out, क्योंकि यहाँ पे ना बात ये नहीं हो रही कि creative process के अंदर goals की importance, आपके rewards की importance उतनी नहीं होती जितना कि craft की importance होती है, या आप उस activity को कितना enjoy कर रहे हो उसकी importance होती है, ये बात B option नहीं कर रहा. So B option is basically off track. B option is talking about a totally different thing, and that is how an author can use language to his or her advantage. So that he can impress the readers and all that. ठीक है, so B option में देखो ये सारी जो चीजें आ रही है, word play, figure of speech, numerous rhetorical devices. This is what, guys? This is language. Okay, so very easily I can say B option is the answer. Now if I were to sequence it, okay, how would I sequence this? The perfect sentence to start the discussion is A option. A option को पढ़ के देखो, A option is looking like the very first sentence that starts talking about creative process. फिर creative process की बात करने के बाद E option आया. ठीक है, E option के अंदर आपने कहा कि creative process पे focus ना करके अगर आप rewards पे focus करते हो, तो फिर then in that case creative process आपका suffer करता है. And then obviously you give an example of the fact that how you can focus on rewards rather than the process, which is D option. Okay, and don't focus on being a bestseller or getting the best reviews. Okay, and then finally you wind up the discussion with C option. Okay, where the discussion comes to an end. Right, now even if you were not to sequence the entire thing, still you can judge this thing very easily कि A option creative process के बारे में है, E option भी creative process के बारे में है, लेकिन एक extra angle के साथ कि rewards पे focus नहीं करना है, और D और C E से connected है, क्योंकि EDC जो है उसको अगर आप exactly sequence नहीं भी कर पाओ तो भी इन सारे options का जो मुद्दा है, जो agenda है, वो same ही है. Don't focus on the rewards, focus on the process, focus on the craft. तो I don't think this is a difficult question by any means. Okay, if you are able to identify कि EDC is a sure shot pair and A option is a perfect start. The only option that talks somewhat different, okay, is B option that starts focusing on the language and devices of language like wordplay, figure of speech, rhetorical devices, wagara wagara, right? Okay, so yes, the answer is going to be B option. Okay. So guys, you already know about the CAD batch that we are running. Okay, so you can check it out. Okay, so you have Quants booster, DLR booster, and then we have the VRC booster as well. Okay, so currently the discounted price of VRC booster is 3600 rupees. Okay, so iske andar aapko live sessions milte hain 40, theek hai, aapko sectional test milte hain. Okay, sectional test, okay, you have 10 sectional test, and all in all you get a lot of topic test and a lot of VRC questions. Okay, so we have 1000 plus VRC questions in total that would be covered in the course. Okay, so if you are really serious about your preparation, you can check out these courses. Okay, so that's it guys for today's session. I will see you in the next session. Take care. Bye bye.